Hi guys, I wanted to do a thank you video. Thank you for wishing me on my birthday, which was yesterday. I'm just finding out some people who has wished me. Just hold on. Okay, I'll just go from the WhatsApp messages that I got. So, besides this, I'll also speak on something else also regarding my channel and all. So, just bear with me. Yeah, so my school friends who have wished me, it was Anuswa, it was Arumita, it was Keka, Priyanka, Sunaina. Yeah, thank you so much. Did I miss? Yeah, Pallavi, sorry, you're not far. Though you're in Australia, but you're still very close to me. I'm sorry. So yeah, if I just miss any of your names, please, I'm sorry. Don't mind, it's not intentional. And then Hima has wished me, Sangeeta Di has wished me, Vijayan sir, he has wished me very nicely. My brothers, Kushal Dada, Guru Dada, Shujya Bhai has wished me, Rinki Didi has wished me, some of my travel friends from this person has a thing called Travel Who Lords. Yeah, Mr. Shobhik. He has wished me. Mr. Shoham of Travel Lights has wished me. My friend Rupa has wished me. Mohuma Bodhi has wished me. My friends from Bangalore have wished me. Abhijit, Manu, Shaheen, of course. Pramod, Ritesh. Many of you don't stay in Bangalore anymore. So great that I can come to your place. Yeah. Shashidada has wished me, then who else, let me check out. Okay, actually many of you have wished me and I had all of your messages. Many of you have called me. Rusha, thank you for calling me, with the first person to call me. Yeah, and there were so many others who have wished me. I know I'm missing many of you. I'm so sorry. Again, it's not intentional. I just want to thank everybody for wishing me. Okay, let me go to my Facebook. I'll just see if I can find out someone from my Facebook. I've got so many people wishing me over Facebook. And just a moment. I'm not very good with all this stuff, you know, guys. It's just so tough. Okay, Satyendra Bhaiya has wished me, Kanika Mashi has wished me, my Devarji has wished me over WhatsApp and has called me also. I got a message from my travel friend called Tourist Bobby, thank you. Emily D has wished me, thank you. I've got so many messages, people are wishing me. Thank you so much for wishing me, and yeah. I'll just get back to this thank you portion, and I just want to say thank you all for loving my channel. You know what, you can watch a lot of good things in YouTube apart from violence and pornography. So if you just keep watching stuffs which are good, it will be really good for your mental and physical health. Trust me, it will be. Not only my channel, I would say all my fellow bloggers, vloggers out there, YouTubers out there who are trying to do something different from the usual, I want you all to support them. I would really wish and appreciate if you show us your support. And you can show me your support by subscribing. Yeah, many of you have subscribed. Yes, many of you have subscribed. Now I have got nearly 200 subscribers. But then one thing, you know, I get to see the persons who have subscribed. Don't lie to me. I can see y'all. I get a message. Many of you tell me you have subscribed, but you don't do it actually. You actually do it in front of me after telling me, or maybe you don't do it at all. Don't do that. It's not good. Okay. Don't take me seriously. And yes, the first person I remember, I will just mention my family, my people who are living with me. That's very obvious for them to like, subscribe and do all the things. But yeah, I remember Amita Yuda. That was the first subscriber, one of the first subscribers I got. I was really happy that he had subscribed. And Amita Yuda, thank you so much for being one of the first subscribers to my channel, and I really want you to just spread this message, spread my channel among your family, your friends. Just tell everybody, please do that for me. I know you will do it for me. And as I said, watch my channel. It has got different things. You know, I'm trying to do a lot of things. I have a lot of plans also, which you will slowly, eventually, you will get to see. And yeah, why is this the timeline not opening? Can somebody please tell me? Okay, who else? I know I've got lots of wishes from everybody. So thank you so much. And especially the video that I want to mention, the Chena Ochena first one with Mrs. Shungita Shadhu, of Bakerholic. It was, I've got so much views. Thank you so much for viewing it. I would like you all to also share that video. The next one is Kolkata Through My Eyes in New Market. Yeah, you all have loved it. I have received personally, there are people who have contacted me from US, from Australia, from all over the world, and of course India, saying they have loved me, they loved the show. Yeah, loved me, of course. They love me, so they watch my show. So I was not wrong. And what I want is that please subscribe. Please subscribe. Thank you. And the third video that I'm going to talk about is Chena Ochena, how to stay free from superstition. Oh my God, it went viral, I think. There were so many shares, I just couldn't believe it. Like, I every time I just open, there are 16 shares, there are 18 shares. So if I just total it, I don't know how many times it has been shared. Thank you, Mr. Bhattacharya. You have been just completely mind-blowing in the episode. The episode was so good. Many of you haven't commented in the comment section. You know, I'll tell you what, the comment section comes below. If you're on the YouTube, you need to just scroll down and the comment section comes below. And many of you have just told me that you want to meet this person. You want to get associated with these things. So thank you so much. It has become a runaway hit, actually, completely. And today I've launched another one. That's my vlog, my first vlog in Thailand. It will be in episodes. Next one will be in Bangkok. Next will be Pattaya. So do keep watching. And most importantly, you know, guys, friends, I want to say that why I'm doing this, because my sole purpose is to bring everybody together. I want to spread love, I want to spread kindness, and I just want to bring everyone together, you know, because we all stay so far away from each other, but we have this connection, and it's so beautiful that we will get to know some new persons doing some new things, you know. So yeah, sometime in life you might come down and meet the person, or you may not be able to meet the person, but then in your life you will just know it that there is this person in Kolkata or in somewhere else, that they do such beautiful stuff, they are so talented. So I just want to bring this beautiful world much, much closer. That's my main purpose. My main purpose is for y'all to like my videos more than you like me, more than you like anything about me. I don't care if you don't like me, but like my videos. That's the main thing. My videos are, like, you know, done very passionately, with a lot of hard work. Yes, I'm not a technical person at all. I'm trying. This is the trying phase. I will definitely improve with all of it. What else? Yes. So love my videos, show love, and please subscribe. You know, it just takes, not even take a minute. So the thing you can show me, how you can support me, is by showing that you have subscribed to my video. Because I'll tell you what happens is that, say I have say 700, 800 friends in FB, or say 300 in my contacts. Now I'll keep sending it to everybody else, but if you yourselves don't share it among others, then people will miss out such good things, right? You don't want that, do you? No, you don't want that. So why do you want people to miss out on good things? Because this is a good thing. I know it's a good thing. It's an honest attempt. Anything that's passionate, anything that honest, isn't that good? I have finally opened the timeline where I get to see the people who have wished me. My travel friend, Bhutan Green Destinations, thank you for wishing me. Nena, my school friend, Loknadda, Ira Auntie, Vishal Bhai, Dibbesh, Koyal, my lovely Koyal Rani have wished me, Pimoni have wished me, Basudat again, my school friend, Vishaki Didi have wished me. So yeah, there are so many people who have wished me. I really want to thank everybody. It feels nice, you know, if you get so many wishes. Bhashwati aunty have wished me. She's Kamalika's mother for my school friends, yeah. Guy Georgia, Rima, I told your name, right? Shayan Sinha has wished me. Kannan uncle has wished me. My Jambabu, Parthode has wished me. Prashantopal has wished me. My very favorite person, Mr. Vijay Devedi has wished me. Pushpalda has wished me. Hullor, I said. So yeah, many of you have wished me, and do remember what I said in what I said earlier. So that's it. Sorry, I'm sure I've missed many. I've missed Tirthoda, Tirtho Shadho. I have missed no, I haven't. Mishika Travel, Shampurna. Thank you, Shampurna. So many of you have wished me. Oyanda have wished me. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Keep watching. That's it. Subscribe zarur karna. Samarpuri. I can't finish without saying what he says. Now by now you all have known it, right? I have to say what Samarpuri says. Subscribe zarur karna. Bye bye.